The Spirit of the Lord is upon me. He has anointed me to bring good news to the poor. He sent me to proclaim that the captives would be released, the blind would see, and the oppressed would be set free. Sometimes I must admit I think I'm crazy for following a man I've never seen and shaping my whole life around some old book. Even so, I believe, and I'll be first in line with all my questions, the ones that haunt me as I lie. Why is it so? I believe. I believe you are with me now. I believe you are proud that I'm questioning, seeking, and believing. I believe you can hear me now. I believe you are proud that I'm hoping. trusting and believing. And I don't see how God in flesh appearing could save all of mankind from their own sin. I didn't see you come to earth to save me. Even so, I believe, I believe, I believe you did. I believe you are with me now. I believe you are proud. Then I'm questioning, seeking, and believing. I believe you can hear me now. I believe you are proud. Then I'm hoping, trusting, and believing. And all my searching comes to this. I don't know how it could be true, but beauty tells me that it is. So I believe in you. And I have seen you change my life. No, I have never seen your face. Only for you would be a fool. I believe. Trusting and believing.